Hey, what's up, guys? It's Kevin with my playthrough of Guild Wars 2. Alright. So the goal of these videos is to just upload most of my leveling experience to the internet. It's pretty fun, straightforward, like just archival and stuff like that. And if you want to follow along, go ahead. I think it's a pretty fun game so far. If you've got like any feedback how I'm playing or any mistakes I'm doing, feel free to comment. From here, I sort of learned a lot so far, like how to switch skills and that type of deal. Actually, I sort of feel like a noob, just like not getting how to switch skills so fast till like level 20 or so. But you know, it's a learning experience, and I think they have like a pretty complex system compared to other MMOs I played with, like how you switch stuff and things like that. So if you want to follow along, just look at the subject, and pretty much just a generic intro over all my clips and. It's just for copyright reasons, but in any case, I think that covers everything. My intro might be a little long, but I hope you enjoy. Peace out.
Let's be praised.
Ettins and explosives. Don't even want to think about that combination.
Uh-oh.
better and better. One more thing for my list of accomplishments. It's done.
Oh.
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Hello, traveler.
Ha ha!